Okay, we are down on the lower Colorado River. It is a beautiful late October day. A little cold, only about 70 degrees. And the water, it's got to be in the 60s. It's pretty cold. So, I don't think we're going to catch a ton of fish today. But, good day to get outdoors and enjoy Mother Nature. Our first fishing spot's just up here around the corner. See you in a bit. Oh, we got one. Alright. I wonder if those are the ones that were popping over there. There's a little guy. I think those are the ones that were popping. Got him. He's a little guy. Alrighty. Well, I don't know where your big brothers are. Tell them to come out and get some food. Got a lamp and a chair. This is their catfishing spot, probably. Spring, this spot right here, white bass. Ooh, there we go. What do we got? Feels like a quad. Oh, a little bit better. Yeah, a little bit better. We got one. All right. The little guy. Let's go right back over there. Yeah, I see the hornet there. That's always nice. Got him. Oh, he feels like a decent one. Yeah, he's a little bit better fish. All right. He's still pretty small, but we're moving in the right direction. Another quad. Decent size for a quad. You only get a couple pounds, but there you go. That same spot. Well, not bad. Pretty small. That one spot right there seems to be holding them all. Look at that. Didn't know he's hooked. Oh, there we go. Little bass. Right there in the shallows. Huh. Well, maybe I've been casting in the wrong place, huh?